We all love Koroks, right? These lads are so great. If no one got me, I know the Koroks got me. These fellas have to be some of the bravest folks in Hyrule. They are hiding and traveling throughout the world. This guy can't even move anymore, and he's just out in the open. I don't know if that's bravery or stupidity, honestly. So these backpack Koroks usually need to be given an ultra hand to help them reach their friend. But instead of reaching their friend, what if this Korok wants to reach the final boss? Be warned for spoilers in this video, as it is titled Taking a Korok to the Final Boss. You'd never guess what's gonna be in this video, I know. I started off by nabbing a whole bunch of Zonai devices, because to get this lad into the depths, we're going to need a bunch of fans. So I head over by Hyrule Castle to see the nearest Korok. Chat names him Kevin, and I attach a dragon part to him so that if I need to go far away from him, he won't despawn. And we make our way into the depths. I'm sure this will be a pleasant experience. Kevin the Korok, right? Kevin the Korok, yeah? Do we shake? Okay. And for those who are watching the stream yesterday, this is why I upgraded my battery. Okay. Let's see. Test run. Okay, that's not going to work. Hold on. Come on, Kevin. You got this. I believe in you. Let's go, big guy. Okay, that is not... I think we need more lift. Okay, let's get an Aegis scale. Put it right on him. All right, Kevin, you got a nice little hat. Okay, this looks like it'll work. Oh, we're off. Okay. This is gonna be a tricky one. Okay, he's a bit leaning to the right. A bit too much. This is how you do a nice, slow landing. Okay, big guy. You need to be more centered. And we'll put Nadra's scale right on his head. I don't know how heavy a Nadra's scale is, but I don't want it to be heavy. So let's try... Nope. Okay, this is Sheikah X. This is your captain speaking. Okay, it still goes a bit to the left, but it is a lot more stable. There we go. Go to the right. Dude, I'm playing Microsoft Flight Simulator right now. Let's go. Let's go, Kevin. Where's the errands? Wait, what fell off? Kevin! Wait, where did he go? Can I not bring him into the depths? Oh no. Oh no. So it turns out that Koroks are extremely allergic to the depths. So much so that they disappear upon entry. That sure is neat. Kevin, while I was gone, I think Kevin might have despawned. Let's see. Let's keep a close eye on Kevin. Okay, everyone keep an eye on Kevin. Actually, I have an idea. He just disappears! Testing again yields no results either, but there has to be a way to get a Korok to the final boss.
I have an idea.
But see, how come you can't get a Korok to the final boss?
Check this out. Alright, check this out. I have an idea. First attempt, not good. Second attempt, not good. Third attempt, you guys aren't ready. I just need to cut down some trees really quickly. That's all I need to do. Oh, but the devs did not know what I classify as a Korok. Perfect. Korok frond. Some bundles of wood. Still, right? Okay, there we go. Let's see, what make good eyes?
I head back to the starting point and decide to find another Korok. Totally. Look at him.
That looks like Kevin to me. What do you guys think? Oh, that looks just like a Korok. This is Kevin's distant cousin, you know? Okay, what do we name this new guy? Give him a backpack? Yes, that's true. I have to give him a backpack.
Wait, no. Yeah, right here. And then, do I have any fire weapons?
Bam! Now that's a Korok if I've ever seen it right there. Oh, the resemblance is uncanny. Wait, Frederick. No, this is Frederick. This is Frederick. All right, Frederick, you ready for the adventure of a lifetime, big guy?
Chat decides to name this lad Frederick, and I head back to Hyrule Castle.
Maybe let's make a new hovercraft, huh?
After the creation of Frederick, it is time to build a vehicle that gets the both of us to the final boss. I sure hope this design will not be flawed in any way at all. Sounds great.
Glad I picked up the amount of fans I did. Alright, this is it right here. Here we go. Oh, we have a liftoff. Okay, hold on. Before we continue, we need more thrust power. We need to go faster. Okay, this is it. Now this is the Korok mobile right here. What do you think, Frederick? Yeah, he's just killing. The Hyrule Castle. Oh, we're barely off the ground. Okay, I think I might have to wear Zonite armor for this. Let's go. Adventure. It awaits. Thread the needle, just like before. Oh, we also have wheels. I forgot. We have the power of wheels. Slow landing. Yes. Oh, shoot. Pull up. Here we go. This is Eagle X. Pulling. Now, don't despawn. Don't despawn. Didn't despawn. Did not despawn. Yeah, didn't despawn. We're good. Okay, we're running low on battery. We need to stop at a light route really soon. Oh, wait, what am I saying? I know the best way to get down from here. Let's go by the light route.
Now, you might be wondering what I am doing here, and honestly, me too. But to prevent the vehicle from falling too fast so that Link falls off, I am using recall to rewind the object in time, but I am canceling it right before it activates, allowing a nice, slow descent.
Whew! Okay, perfect. Here we go, here we go. Got this, take it easy. So if you guys don't know, the final area of this place is a bit iffy. It's definitely a very vertical thing. This is gonna be something, all right. Frederick needs a shield. No, he doesn't. He's too powerful, all right. Frederick's fine. Bloom's approach. Here we go. Stop. Go down, go down. Control. Down, 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 down. Stop. There's Horriblins down here. Control. Let go. Dive.
No! Frederick!
Hold on. Wait, Frederick's falling down. Oh, Frederick! He's still here. Hold on, I gotta take care of these guys.
Frederick!
Oh! Hold on, Frederick. You're fine.
Ouch!
I'm trolling myself right now. It's alright. This is fine. I do not know these guys' attack patterns. It's alright. We're fine. Everything is going to be A-okay. Now, getting up here is going to be the challenge. Oh, man.
Money for a Korok to get a Bokoblin heart.
A Bokoblin heart? Like Bokoblin guts? There he goes, all right. Now, here's the tricky part. I need to get this guy up here. Okay, don't fall. So here's the plan. Put it here. Move it back. Move it upwards as high as you can go. Bring it back. Hit it with the recall. Get to the back. Get ready to control it. Make it up. That's not gonna do it. I need to find a way to make it go higher.
So the wacky part about Gloom's approach is the fact that all enemies do Gloom damage, which reduces your total HP, and that I have to go right past the Lionel.
Oh my god.
That should give me more than enough time. Let's try it out. Up. Oh. Whoa. Okay, we're good. Right through there, and that's a big dip. Get forward. Careful. Okay, dip down. Okay, we're good. Hold on. Oh, of course, it's Keese. That's electric Keese, the worst kind. There's a Lionel there. The Lionel is the least of my worries, King Raru. As long as you don't pull out your weapon, you're fine. And they're shooting at me. Okay, stay right there. Don't move. Okay, that's fun.
So that didn't turn out well. So I have to focus on keeping Frederick safe first, as when the Lionel roars, it will destroy any Zonai devices nearby, which is a big worry for our main man, Frederick.
There we go. All right, where's this last guy? Okay, is I need to go fight this Lionel and then get him. So if only I had a, I didn't lose that one dragon part. Do you guys see any dragon parts in here, or am I going crazy? Don't fight the Lionel. No, I have to fight the Lionel. There we go. Woo! I hate peace with a burning passion. You have no idea. So I think I will be fine if I just put him over here somewhere. Before I do that, I'm going to wear Majora's Mask just in case. Do I have any cooking pots by chance?
No.
As long as he doesn't do the fireball attack, I got this. Now, if you guys don't know, I'm a bit of a Lionel guy. I just got to make sure that he doesn't go anywhere near my main man. All right, where are my Lionel hoofs? You know what? Screw it. What do I... where are my Lionel hoofs, actually? Highest damaging weapon. Oh, God. I'm kind of unprepared for this. Come on, hit me. Of course it is. Keep it going. This should take it to the end. He's still there. Woo! Oh, this is good flurry rush. Okay. Nope, that was a buffer input. Oh! Okay. Frederick's still fine. Frederick's fine. Oh, I was really worried. I was really worried that because that roar gets rid of devices. Five shot? Okay, it's Jover. Now, the hard part is going to be whether I can fit through the door. I'll take it very slow. Patience is a virtue. Oh, that's not good. Sounded like some things broke. Yeah, that took Frederick's face clean off. Where'd his face go? Oh boy, poor man. Oh, you poor soul. Everything's gonna be all right. It's but a scratch, you know what I mean? Tis but a scratch. You're so brave. We're gonna patch you right up. Good as new. We gotta go up. Land right here. Done. I'm surprised I got this far. Once the Lionel was taken care of, it is time to navigate through even more enemies while making sure Frederick is all right. The verticality of the section made it quite troublesome, but there's no way I'm going down those stairs.
Okay. I've never actually been down.
Oh, that's... Wait, I could have just skipped that entire section? I'm dumb.
Hold on, let's be very careful.
Hold on. Stop it. Recall right before it lands. Ensure safe landing. Guys, recall is going to be my favorite ability. And then everyone said, oh, C.com, you're dumb. And then look at it now. It's fine. Now there's trouble waiting at the bottom. I know that much. Am I going to clear that? I think I might. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I mean, it doesn't
matter. Now, normally in a regular playthrough, you would have your sage lads following you, but I don't use their power to avoid spoiling people. But this still jump scares me every time, surprisingly.
Dear Lord, they just keep jump scaring me. Now, I know what's underneath here, and I don't want to fight what's underneath here. Or, guys, do I fight what's underneath here? Huh? Do I fight the hands? Because realistically, they'll die in a few moments. Let's see why not. Let me have my fun. What's up, big guy? Whoa. Hey, don't attack him. Woo! It's okay. Frederick is still alive. I've actually never fought again with a spear. Why don't I just do this? Oh, why don't I just do this? Uh-oh, where are you going? Oh, okay. Was that worth it? It's gonna make a banger video, that's all I'll say. Man, Frederick, that was a close one, wasn't it, big guy? That was a real nail biter, wasn't it?
After some repairs to Frederick, and by repairs I mean replacing the destroyed Korok frond with some Hyrule herbs, you continue to the final section before the final boss.
That'll do. And what else? A heart, right? A Lionel gut heart? Wait, what? What about Gliok guts? What about Gliok guts? Because Lionel guts, all right, I got five, but like, come on, Gliok, I kill King Gliok for sport. I think we're getting close to the end. This is the start of the game. I don't think that's gonna fit. How do I take care of this? Maybe I should just carry him on my own, you know? All right, it's all right. See, look at him. That's a Korok if I've ever seen it. Look at his beating heart. Here we are. Now the music starts going. Grab him by the heart. Fun tip, I bet you didn't know. Press down and X to wall jump. One down.
You're watching C.com, Three Dead Hunter.
All right, Frederick, let's keep going. Should I give him a skeletal structure? actually, it's a Gibdo. Actually, when did I ask? There we go. Oh, I'm so sorry, Frederick. Hold on. That's my bad. I accidentally picked up his guts. I hate it when I accidentally pick up someone's organs. Not again. All right. Take a turn. Okay. Here we go. Now this is the hard part. What's the play here? I need to make a vehicle right here. Oh, the glider's not gonna fit. What am I saying,
buddy? It's all gonna be okay.
I basically just need a platform for him to stay on. That's the hardest part. Okay, thread the needle. Whew. I think the fall is somewhere around there. Let's hit it. Okay, he needs to go forward a bit. There we go. That's good. I think we're clearing it. Oh, what about that vine? Control it again. All right, we're in Gloom's Lair. What about that vine? That might be. Frederick! He's alive! He made it! He's all right! Hold on to this for Zelda, big guy. 07's for Frederick. Can I get a Frederick the Goat in the chat, please? Add a light to the vehicle? No need. Frederick's the only shining light we need. There we are. Oh, is that my travel medallion?
How do I do this?
That's a straight drop, right? That's a straight drop. We win these. I need to hold you here for a bit, big guy. I need to go forward. Shoot. Don't fall, don't fall. We're tilting a bit, and I don't like it. We're tilting a lot, actually. No! Frederick! He did a kickflip! He did a kickflip! My man did a kickflip and landed it with ease. And for what? I don't care about this. Where is he? Is he still in here or did he despawn? He's still here!
And to my surprise, when the final sequence begins, Frederick wasn't despawned. Now all that is left to do is to fight off the horde and face down Ganon with the Frederick sword.
Frederick is him. Okay, we're good. He's still here! Frederick over Demon King, honestly. Frederick, now, I don't know if I'll be able to see you after this, big guy. But just know, you'll do a great job at holding him off. Hope rocks don't crush Frederick. I don't think they will. I think he's too goaded for that. Now, if Frederick is here, that's good. But if he's not, hey man, listen, I know you're there. I just want to know that you're the goat. I know you're fighting off those bosses behind there, Frederick. And I know the five sages wouldn't be able to do it without you. So you need to be there for now. But leave Ganondorf to me. I got him easily. And not F's in chat. Frederick is fine. We succeeded in our mission of bringing Frederick all the way here. Woo! Okay. As Ganondorf now had a flurry rush, he's just crazy. Okay. He's like, oh, hold on.
Not even kneel.
Ganon, I couldn't find who asked, actually.
Get your stretches in, everyone.
I should be saying that to you. Not demise, guys, not demise. Sage of the Koroks? Honestly, the fourth sage. Horizontal slap. Gotcha. You don't want to do that. Okay, careful, big guy. Oh, what's it going to be? It's going to be a sideswipe. Gotcha. Oh, man. Come on. Yeah, there we go. The Frederick sword. But of course. Let's go. We're getting there. Come on. Last hit. Oh, wait. Yes, last hit. It broke. Broke on the last hit for Frederick. My man, Frederick and Kevin. Well, guys, that was pretty good.